numbers, but my assumption is that people would have increased their estimates, and we stand close to 12% year-on-year growth for this rest of, for FY14, because we do think that there is some amount of momentum that will going to continue through the rest of the year, given that we had several deal wins earlier in the year.
The comparisons between Infosys and TCS are inevitable, and they continue to trade at a steep discount. Do you see in any form that, that gap narrowing?
Well, I think the gap is, the valuation gap on a purely on a P multiple between Infosys and TCS is more like 15% to, you know, slightly more than 15%. And that gap has narrowed post Infosys results, you know, because of the bounce in the stock price. We think that the gap can definitely narrow further if Infosys, you know, starts to deliver more consistent set of numbers. And, you know, there is certainly going to be more confidence in the company with Narayana Murthy being back at helm.
What is your reading for the rest?